What up, guys? It is booty sesh time. Me and my girl B.
Woo!
She's gonna be my videographer today, so she's got a few roles now. Not only is she my best friend, my business partner, she's now my videographer, also my photographer, and we're gonna say that she's my project manager also.
Can entrepreneur.
So we're gonna hit the gym for a booty sesh. I'm gonna show you guys what some of my favorite booty exercises are. If you guys have been following me, you know I have some serious goals, booty goals for 2017. So let's go get it. All right, so we're at the gym. We're just gonna start with a quick 5 minute warm up on the treadmill. And then we're gonna go straight into booty. I'll show you my top five favorite booty exercises. So hopefully it will also help you with your 2017 booty goals.
Booty me down.
Down.
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 Booty me down.
Booty me down. Take it to the ground. Bring it back up. Gimme now. She a bad bitch. Make it bounce, bitch. I make it rain, trick. This some stupid shit. Then I deer down. Make it wiggle down. Left ass cheek, right cheek now. Hit the splits now. Making pussy sounds. 3-point stance. Time to get it now.
Shorty got a little. Yo, yo, yo. I'm such a gangster. Such a gangster. Right. Enough of that, let's get to work.
Booty me down,
down.
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 Booty me
down,
down.
Booty me down,
down.
Booty me down,
down.
Booty me down,
down.
Booty me down,
down.
Booty me down,
down.
Booty me down,
down.
Booty me down,
down.
Booty me down.
Make that ass clap. Where them girls at? Time to hammer that. Toot it, then I boot it. Coochie is the target. And if she not about it, step up out my office. Got my homies now. She booted them down. We took her to the crib. Gang that booty down. I'm talking freaky shit. Time to get around. Twerk fest and session. It's time to get it now.
Booty me down.
Yeah, girl. All right, guys, so that is my booty sesh done for today. So I'll give you a quick run through of what the exercises were, but I'll also pop it down in the description box. So you guys can write it down and try it out for yourselves. So the first exercise were barbell hip thrusts. I always do. She's shaking her booty at me. I always do 3 rounds of 12 with those. They are literally probably one of my favorite exercises. Make sure you squeeze and hold at the top. That's how you feel the burn and grow your booty. The second exercise was side lunges with a kettlebell. You guys can also use a straight bar as well if you'd like. So 10 side lunges and then straight into 10 back lunges, and again 3 rounds of that. The third exercise was actually using the assisted chin-up machine. Hopefully you guys have one of those at your gym. I really love doing them for booty. So you just use the seat, obviously. And I don't actually know the technical exercise term for that, but you get the picture from my video. So I'll do about 12 of each of those. Next exercise, we're using the cables, cable kickbacks. So again, 12 on each side. And then the last exercise on the cables as well is called the cable hip abduction. They're really good for the top and sides of your booties. You want to make sure that you are working your whole booty and really targeting those areas. I know a lot of girls say squat to get your booty, and yes, squats are great, but personally, when I first started trying to build a booty, I would do a lot of squats, and pretty much my quads just grew and not a lot of my booty. So I've really been trying to step it up and find a lot of exercises that really specifically target my booty. And as always, guys, don't be afraid of lifting heavy. Start on a weight that you feel comfortable, of course, so you can get the technique right. But lifting heavy is really where the booty canes. Lifting heavy is really where the booty gains come from, so don't be scared. I hope you liked this little booty sesh vlog for you. Let me know what other kind of workouts you want to see. Keen to do a little upper body one for you guys next time, maybe even a little ab session. Leave a comment in the box. Leave a comment in my box. Leave a comment below of what other exercises or fitness vlogs you'd like to see. Definitely would love your feedback. As always, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you guys next time. Anyways, guys, Bianca's just ruined my fucking shot, but that's all good. And so first, oh fuck. Booty me down. Booty me down. Booty me down.